Hello, everybody. My name is Now. I am an intelligent robot.
Yes, it is a robot, but this robot is a key part of a system that might help kids with autism learn and behave better when they're in a real classroom. Jaron Bibb was one of the students in the University of Louisville study. Jaron sat next to a robot while a teacher on a video screen taught Jaron new words.
The robot played the role of a peer for the student.
In other words, Jaron and the other autistic students treated the robot like a classmate in a real school. And according to the UofL researchers, the students understood the words being taught and learned them faster when the robot was with them.
Jaron, what is this word?
Occupation.
Good job.
And that was significant as a part of the research, that the children did seem to interact and engage and pay attention to the robot as well as the computer teacher.
The student actually had the opportunity to learn new skills as far as academic skills, but they were able to practice all these social skills without the negative feedback and teasing of their peers.
Jaron is a seventh grader in a Jefferson County public school. His father says Jaron's interaction with the robot during the study seems to have made an impact.
I mean, I noticed improvement in him towards the end, and it's all pretty much carried over, you know, through school. I definitely think it opened them up more to communicate.
While the robots helping autistic kids learn and adapt to real classrooms was just a preliminary study, the UofL researchers say it's definitely not the last time you'll see robots helping children.
Because these technology and computers can provide learning environments that are highly individualized, customizable, controllable, and engaging. So we are using this capacity of technology to facilitate learning.
We would like to see these more and more in school settings, more and more in home settings. The cost is certainly a factor right now, but that's what we want to show with the research, that this has some value, but certainly an educational piece or an interaction piece, so that people can see how useful these are.